Will cycling highlight suicide? Will it solve the issue? I have to say that working in North Belfast, there's hardly a week goes past that we are not affected. But this event was not planned by a senior leadership team. It was planned by a group of young people, a group of our year 12, along with a very inspirational member of staff.
Thank you.